We think that social media have this possibility to change the process in urban planning to have something new, something different. Drone Maker Faire is about the community of people who build things on their own with their own hands, using usually open source and open hardware platforms. They go to the Maker Faire to showcase it and just to see what the other people in the community have been doing. What CID research does is trying hands-on to understand how technology works in the world. We decided to create something that merges the physical and the digital layer in cities. We just wanted to make social media visible and to sonify it so that it becomes part of the physical layer in the city. We were commissioned by Intel to develop an installation for the Maker Faire to showcase a new board that they have been developing, which is the Intel Galileo.
The Galileo is a computer that is fully compatible to Arduino, but at the same time it has a full-on Linux system.
We started thinking about these megaphones and heralds and the way in the old days something was spoken out and the whole city could hear it. So the initial idea was to have these megaphones speaking out tweets, and the way to do that is to have the Intel Galileo board that processes incoming tweets and transforms them into audio output. The first step is to open the megaphone and just change a couple wires so that the signal of the megaphone will come from the Galileo board instead of the microphone that is built in. There is a software part which takes care of getting all the tweets and analyzing them so that only the relevant tweets will go actually on the board. At that point, these tweets are transformed into sounds through the Arduino IDE.
The particular features of Intel Galileo that enabled us to do this project is the fact that we have Wi-Fi and Ethernet access out of the box, and full compatibility to Arduino shields makes for a more powerful way to control the hardware because of the underlying system.
We will have these backpacks with a control panel, and we will have a megaphone, and we will go around different parts of Rome just trying to catch all the tweets that have been ongoing in that area and try to sonify them and speak them out loud through the megaphone. Social media and cities are very much related, and so they can also be an engine for change, and we wanted to be part of this conversation.